Thomas Edison. I'll reproduce the human voice as soon as it is done.
John Cruzy was a workman as faithful as could be. But when he saw that little sketch, he laughed and said, we'll see.
In 1877, on a golden summer day, the model was completed, and they tried it right away.
The men with Edison marveled when they heard the tin foil say,
Mary had a little lamb, and the ediphone had come to say so. Say it to the ediphone, just as easy as to telephone.
At your desk you'll find it every day.
A business pal that does things just your way.
So say it to the ediphone.
You can debate while you sit alone. Always ready night and day to see your letters on their way.
So say it to the ediphone. So say it to the ediphone. Easy as to telephone. At your desk you'll find it every day. A business pal that does things just your way. So say it to the ediphone. You can dictate while you sit alone. Always ready night and day to feed your letters on your way. So say it.
Always ready night and day to feed your letters on.